No, we talk. We communicate a lot tonight. We move our feet. We was in the right position, and you know, we kind of got into foul trouble a little bit. But you know, that's one of the things that we need to work on. And you know, like I said, we getting there.
How difficult is it to stay out of foul trouble when you're playing against DeAndre Jordan and Blake Griffin?
They're big, strong guys. We just gotta make the smart moves. They bang a lot. We just gotta stand our ground and help each other out.
I know that you invited breast cancer survivors out here tonight, and you happen to have a phenomenal game. Was there any extra incentive to you knowing that you had all these people out there watching you?
Just went out there having fun. Playing as a team. I see my opportunity to shoot. Just let them fly.
Jordan, do you think the team has turned the corner with the performance that you guys have demonstrated tonight?
Absolutely. We just got to keep it going. We got to keep doing like we did tonight, and no let-ups, and we're going to do it.
How do you build on this as you go to Golden State?
The Clippers are a great, good team. It's a playoff team, maybe a championship contender team. So, if we can do what we did tonight with them, we can do it with anybody.
Talk about the confidence level that you've demonstrated as you your performance tonight.
Just having fun. See my opportunity, taking advantage of it.
What was different about the ball movement tonight, especially
Jeremy? That was another talk. We was definitely wanted to, if we didn't have a shot, just keep the ball moving. It kind of hurt them. It wasn't in the right position, and it was knocking down shots. We was knocking down shots, and we took advantage of that.
Jordan, how do you feel like you progressed in terms of all the work you've done this offseason that kind of expanded in? How have you seen that?
I've been shooting a lot of shots, this offseason, and feeling more confident every time I take a shot. So just gotta keep it going.
How do you see yourself better fitting in this offense than you did in last year's offseason?
It's a lot. Everybody get to touch the ball now. The ball is moving a lot, and everybody and coach. If coach said if you see a shot that you like, take it. So and that's what we're doing out there.